Careful. Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Cool. I hate those things, guys. So if I get quiet while I'm fighting them, I apologize. I hate those things with a passion. There's something outside. Oh, he's some sort of super soldier because he punches like that? I wouldn't say so. There's a case outside that I want that I can't get to. Logically, I could just break these windows and go get it. But I'm using way too much logic for video games. Oh, what's going on, brother? How you living? You're dead. Spencer Memorial. Welcome to Spencer Memorial Hospital, the heart of Raccoon City's healthcare at the forefront of science. Spencer Memorial Hospital was meticulously designed by the Spencer Foundation to serve as the backbone of medical care throughout the region. In addition to our state-of-the-art outpatient wing and spacious inpatient wing, we boast of the country's largest research wings, where we conduct clinical trials for new drugs that will change the face of medicine across the United States and world. Key, what is going on? Thank you for the host. Welcome, new people. I am DemiGodReviews, for those who don't know me. We are currently playing Resident Evil 3. This is my first time ever playing this game of the series. I may go back to the OG and give that a spin one day. This is my first time, and we are playing as Carlos currently, and we are 3 hours, 13 minutes, and 59 seconds in. Key, what were you playing? How are you? How are you doing, ma'am?
You're gonna be okay, Joe.
Let me hit a save. Apex and Uno.
Yeah.
Thank you for the shout out.
Come on, this shit better work.
Welcome, Q. We kicking back, man, on this RE, getting it in right now.
Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable Jeez. Of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. You think Uncle Sam gives a shit? Fuck. Here they come. You sit tight. I got this.
What?
Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there.
Is there even gear here for me to grab? Is there stuff here? Why are you putting yourself at the forefront of this?
Yo, Tyrell, like that one black guy, meanwhile he's calling the police. It's the hairline. This man literally has no hairline. Literally. I got 12 bullets. I got 21 bullets.
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
How do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
It's about to get real. Oh boy. Detonator.
Okay. Now the fun shit begins.
Oh, there goes my rifle. Ew. What? I'm aiming dead at this man's head.
Carlos! They breached the room!
Ow! Ow! Police! Help! Police! Now.
Oh, come on.
Find a breaker. It must be somewhere.
Must be where? Oh! Oh! Ruthless, God. Yo, Hand, thank you for the raid. Yo, Blitz, thank you for the follow. Hand, how you doing, bro? How was the persona treating you, bro? Fairmounts, thank you for the follow. Oh, this is amazing. This is amazing. Blitz, what's going on, man? Bro, it's dumb annoying, bro. Like, that shouldn't be a reason why that creature has like a one-hit kill maneuver, bro. Especially since it's so random. Alright, 12 and a pistol.
I'm gonna try to lower the window shutters. The less entry points, the better.
And how do we do that?
I'll try hacking into the hospital security system. Keep them off me in the meantime.
Now the fun shit begins.
Why does Carlos not have a dodge mechanic like Jill, bro? Like, that's so annoying. Yo, Zombie, what's going on, man? Thank you. Welcome to the stream. How are you? I heard it, but I didn't get to see it. I didn't get a chance to see it. Golly. I'm liking it. I'm loving it, bro. I'm loving it. I literally love this game. On. Did it too early. Now we can move. Get some of this here. Flash grenade. Bro, you think he's like gonna run in and just like kill me, bro? Oh, thank God. Damn. Bro, you're not dead, bro? We'll get you some business, bro. Hey, when they pretend to be dead. Oh my God, where? Please back off me, please back off me. Where, bro? What is going, man? How?
From behind? That makes no sense. That's terrible design on an enemy. Terrible design, bro. That's terrible design.
Okay. Now the fun shit begins.
They could have. They really could have checkpointed me. Oh my God, I forgot that window.
ammo.
Oh, come on.
Find the breaker. It must be somewhere.
Bust through the door.
Oh, come on, bro. Get out of here. Get out of here. This ain't your fight, bro. Where's that hunter? Where's the hunter? Where's the hunter?
Is he dead? Is he dead? No, he dead.
Nah, but I want to see his body fall. That's the important thing here. What's that boy doing? Harlem Shake.
Yeah, he might still be in the room just chilling.
Okay. No chances.
Do I not need this anymore? I can get rid of that. Waste my time.
Hunter coming in shortly. That grenade though. What is? Wow. This is literally the worst grenade throws ever. Literally. Come on, bro. There's no way I'm gonna win all of this. Those are North American nades. Listen.
Maybe you can knock the pillar down with that explosive. I'm on it.
So when's the explosion?
They about to throw some bullshit at me. I feel it. I feel it, bro. So if I shoot it, wouldn't it just make it go faster then? Like, I'm gonna be an oh so honest here.
Then,
alright. Black Ops 2. Y'all help if you play Black Ops 2 and doing the train loop. Ah!
It's over. I'm coming back. Vaccine's the real deal.
Good.
You going somewhere?
You damn right.
What do you think you're gonna do? Whole city's about to be microwaved.
Come on, man. Call the government. Tell them we found a cure. You stall for time.
Ballsy motherfucker.
No, Heffa, I'm not alright. Alright, these chapters for Carlos ain't too bad, actually. Super action-packed, yet super fun.
Good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
I'm gonna say, ain't no way. See, I'm letting that thing go without reaction. Oh, man. Let that thing go.
Where am I? What's going on?
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate
now. Can't be.
This is not a test.
G18 handgun. Somebody about to get the Glockenspiel. Where Carlos homeboy up?
Morning, sunshine.
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He went underground. Barge stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give this city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I.
Well, I guess, girl.
Guess I'm not talking you out of this.
You said to rustle up. Alright. Come on. Come on. Save video clip.
The storage facility is underground, beneath this hospital. I've lost contact with Carlos, so expect trouble.
With the way he bleeding, I'm expecting him to, like, not make it, bro. I do a little exploration before I go down that way.
This looks like Nikolai's work.
Hey, I appreciate y'all rocking me, man. Being up this late with the boy, I appreciate all of y'all, man. Hope everybody's doing well and in good spirits, having fun, you know. I hope this is enough to take y'all mind off some of the stuff that's been going on, man. Thank y'all for rocking. Thank y'all for being here. If you're watching on YouTube, thank you for chilling out with me, too. You be any other Let's Play, but you're watching mine. You guys are amazing. Thank y'all. So I appreciate that. Thank you. I'm out of pouch space already.
Watch when I discard. I'm gonna discard something here. And watch, I'm gonna get something that I'm probably gonna need with that.
Down eventually, I feel like. Oh no, Nemi? Okay.
How is it no one in the hospital ever noticed all this?
Alright, Han, thank you for coming. Thank you for the raid, bro. Take your time, man. Hope you feel better, G. Man, you know it's all love. Elevator notice. To all employees, we've identified an issue with the electrical box where concurrent use of heavy machinery overloads it and causes the fuse to blow. If you encounter this problem and can't get the elevator running, please stay calm. Gather fuses from the sub-generators situated around the warehouse and use those to restore power from the main generator as quickly as possible. Alright, we're gonna save it right here. Let's keep pushing. Finally, y'all give me a hip pouch, man. I feel like that would have been too easy. Oh, ew, what the hell is that? Ew. Whatever that is looks very, very disgusting. Face is like literally scrunching up looking at this man. Oh, this is the part from Resistance. Okay, that makes sense. That makes a bunch of sense. This makes a bunch of sense. And going after the little bit I know about Resistance. Okay. It's catchy.
Very catchy indeed. Why did I do that? The dogs. Come on, fighter. Boy, do I hate the dogs. I hate dogs with a passion. There's nothing here for me to go up on? Nope, don't look like it. And I can't go that way, so I have to trigger that. So I'm an animal lover to the fullest, but if you're trying to kill me, that's a whole different subject. Okay, so I have to keep it rose up. I feel like some BS is coming. Yep. Of course. Of course. I'll tell ya. Wow. I knew some BS was gonna happen. Definitely knew some BS was gonna happen, dog. Like, just from the way that ensued. They started me all the way back over here, man. Thank you. Only thing that's killing me here with this part, like this like segment, is that the damn elevator moves slow. When can we see an S run? Oh, you got a squad there for the S runs, bro. I'm here just chilling.
High grade gunpowder. Do I have gunpowder? No. Let me be smart about this.
Honestly, it would have been a 200 IQ play if it worked in my favor. I was trying, bro. I was trying. Yeah, at least you seen the plan though. So we gotta get fuse number 2. And then we can move. Yes, ma'am. We are still up. We still rocking and rolling. Yeah, that sleep gonna kick in and be like, yo. Thank God it gave me a save right here. Just pick this. I dodged under it, bro. This one-hit kill maneuver is so dumb. This one-hit kill maneuver is so stupid, bro. That is literally one of the biggest complaints I have about this game. I don't even have any complaints so far. A little gripe here and there, but my God, that's annoying. That's what it feel like. You can't like really dodge it. What? Yeah. I personally think it's dumb to have a move like that. Because it doesn't make sense, like. Especially if you want me to action roll or whatever. Mr. Fox the Pain, welcome to the stream, bro. Thank you for the follow also. If you want me to dodge stuff like that, but I'm still getting hit or maneuvered by it. That's dumb. Yeah, I can understand if it was low HP. That makes sense then, but just a regular one-hit KO maneuver? Ew. Those look so nasty. Your husky slapped your face. Yeah, I didn't like when Ivy did it either. Stop to it.